Okay, can we lighten the video a bit? Hey, it's running back Brandon Jacobs.
Football player for the New York Giants.
Niners now.
Oh, he's at the Niners now.
Yeah, he signed in March. Don't have a photo of him with the Niners because, you know, off season. Anyway.
Well, there's a story going out that there was a kid that sent him $3.36. He, like, saved up his allowance to get him to stay with the Giants.
Oh, that's sweet.
Well, it didn't work.
Did you give that kid his money back?
I ain't give the kid his money back yet, but it's coming. I'm definitely going to give it back to him. I'm going to keep the money he sent, and I'm going to give him a new $3.36 back.
Yes, so instead of a crumpled up $3.36, the kid will have a nice, crisp $3.36. It's like that kid giving Mean Joe Green his Coca-Cola and then Mean Joe Green giving the kid his jersey, except not at all like that.
He's going to double it.
I'm not going to double it. I'm going to give it back.
I kind of like that. I don't know why I'm into it now. Okay.
You wouldn't give it
back. Well, no, I mean, I would do that. No.
Literally.
You think I would stiff the kid?
Is this a trick question?